The Huffington Post and BuzzFeed reports a group of activists plans to bring 20,000 people to Occupy Wall Street for months. In a statement spotted by BuzzFeed, Occupy Wall Street explains, "On the 17th of September, we want to see 20,000 people to flood into Lower Manhattan, set up tents, kitchens, peaceful barricades, and occupy Wall Street for a few months."
Come on!
One bright morning, when my work is over, man, we'll fly away home. I'm gonna fly away, yo. I'm gonna fly away, huh? Yeah. I'm gonna fly away, girl. I'm gonna fly away.
Yes, my
brothers
lord.
And sisters.
Yes, my lord. Hit them. That one's scary. Hello to me.
That's why they say they're not to fear but fear itself. Because when you're afraid of something, you're gonna create it. I bet if you believe that there's demons in your closet, you're gonna hear them knocking at night. Because you created it, people. You are creating this Nibiru, you're creating your own destruction, and that's why I'm feeling it too. So when you see me call upon these storms, it's true. We could do it. You all think it's a joke? When you ask me to put up my hand and call on a lightning strike, you all think that's a joke? One of y'all gonna find it the hard way. Okay? Because of my love for you all, why you all don't see what my Lord could do. Okay? The devil have this type of wrath. It will take total warfare to eradicate him. And you all will be the collateral damages. So guess what? I'm undermining them from within. So it's a spiritual thing. So I know most people might say, oh well, how come it happened fast enough or this or that? No, it don't work that way. Just be a witness when Babylon falls. That's all you need to do. Okay? No man not the time or the hour, not even night. But I know the right time to cut my hand, raise my hand. Okay? So the point being, people.
80 people Saturday as they marched near the New York Stock Exchange. Most were arrested for disorderly conduct, but also for resisting arrest and in one case assaulting a police officer. Protesters accused the police of harassment. Those arrested were taking part in a demonstration done Occupy Wall Street that began 1 week ago. They were protesting bank bailouts and the mortgage.
You all ain't seen nothing yet. You all ain't seen nothing on Wall Street yet. That's just the beginning. It's working, my lord. It's working. That's just the beginning. Get ready for more.